Well, that's why, Al, when I first became a Christian, I used to be stumped when people say, well, how come bad things happen to good people? I was like, oh, I don't know. That's such a good question. Well, now I'm like, so we'll rely on God. I mean, that's just part of it. I mean, all I had to do was read my Bible to figure that out, because it's over and over.